sorry I missed your premiere of Three-Time Mary, but was in jail. Yes, that's how I felt at 2 hours and 47 minutes for a comedy. You know that day, Brindo, the whole time I was locked up? The crap case. Here. Yeah. Did he say why he's refusing to come to the set? Oh, please. If you'll excuse me a minute, I have to arbitrate a trailer problem. Good to see you out and about, Richard. Nice to be out and about. Thank you. So, life getting back to normal? Francesca and I have a few things to sort out. I hope that happens. Right. So, I understand Neil Avedon asked you to represent him.
Richard, I'm not comfortable discussing this.
I understand you declined.
Did you understand what I just said? I'm not comfortable discussing it.
Did you turn them down because of me?
Richard, I'm not representing Neil Avedon. That's all the information I intend to disclose.
Okay, I've known this kid for years, okay? He's a bad boy. There's no doubt about it. He did not kill that girl.